It's a short story again. Definitely not gonna talk about COVID because there are numerous mediums and channels discussing and announcing COVID. Today I'm gonna tell you a short story, a very inspiring story that had once inspired me. You will definitely love this. Even when there is no way to live, the moment you believe in yourself, your fate will change. Once there was a deer grazing in the forest along with its children deers. When the deer turned casually to one side, it saw a tiger backing to pounce on them any moment. Shocked, it turned to the other side. And on the other side, there was a hunter trying to aim at the deers. When it looked in front, it saw some bushes had just caught fire. And behind them was a steep, dangerous hill. So the deers were locked down all side. They had no place to run. The mother then realized that was the end for her and her children. The children deers didn't see any of these because they were busy grazing and were happily talking to each other, playing and grazing at the fields. The mother did not want the small deers to panic, so it kept quiet. And then it thought, okay, all four sides has potential dangers, so there's no use of panicking or running. It then sat down and relaxed. The deer thought of staying at peace with its children before facing the end of life. It wanted to enjoy the last moments with its children and believed, if at all the time has not come for us, somehow there will be a way for us to escape this situation. And the moment it thought that way, there were drizzles from the sky. The hunter missed the aim and shot the tiger instead. Soon it rained. The fire in the bushes were put off completely. The deers ran for shelter. Even when there is no way to live, the moment you believe in yourself, your fate will change. So don't worry much about anything. There will definitely be a way, a solution for every problem that you face. Here is a light joke on the same topic. One day, a teacher in the class said she's going to ask questions from the previous day's lesson. There was a boy in the class who never studied that topic. So he didn't know anything about the lesson and believed there should be some way to escape. The teacher said, "Whoever answers my next question can go home." The boy immediately threw his bag outside the window. The teacher asked, "Who just threw that bag?" The boy said, "It's me. I answered to your question and now I'm going home."